We have arrested Steven Arias Vegaza, that's a 27-year-old Bolivian national, for trafficking and cocaine. This cocaine was wrapped in condoms and concealed in roll-on bottles, about 55 of them. The suspect was picked at the Kenneth Kaunda International Airport in Lusaka upon arrival from Rio de Janeiro aboard Angolan Airlines flight. The suspect is currently in police custody and will appear in court soon. Further, as a commission, we have apprehended four people from Lusaka's Chibolia compound for trafficking in cannabis. Those arrested include Joseph Chingangu of Chilenja Township in Lusaka for trafficking in cannabis. Also arrested is Brian Kaputula, that's of Chibolia compound itself, for trafficking in heroin and cocaine. All these suspects are currently in police custody and will appear in court soon. In the case involving the Bolivian national, for those who'd like to see, this is the cocaine that he concealed in condoms. So the cocaine was then placed in the roll-on bottles, as can be seen from the video. So this is the cocaine that was actually intercepted at the Kenneth Kaunda International Airport. Would like to send a stern warning to foreign nationals and even Zambians alike, those traveling, that DEC is alert in all border entries, and therefore anyone found wanting will be brought to book. Thank you so much.